this week, Arizona. Arizona's a very talented, will be the most talented team we've played so far. Obviously, their skill is really good. Khalil Tate has been there for several years, very familiar with him. Dual threat guy, throws the ball very well, and when he pulls it and runs, it's a direct to hit home run every single time. 21-23 is a good combo. Running backs, shifty, but they got home run speed, and you saw that, or you've seen that on tape we have so far. The two linebackers are the two guys that really make their team go. 1-7. Just watching them early this morning, this year, studying them a lot over the summer, early summer. Those two guys can play Schooner and Fields, and what a combo Marcel has. Really to kind of build a defense around. Speaking of their staff, known Coach Sumlin for quite a while, respect him. Both coordinators we've gone against as a staff, Coach Patterson's gone against. Coach Mazzone, when he was at UCLA in the Pac-12 several years ago, we've gone against Marcel a couple years at Boise, Utah State, had some good battles out there in the West, so we're very familiar with their staff in terms of the coordinators and all that. But a very, very talented, skillful team that if you let it turn into a track meet, you can get in trouble real, real quick. And they have got the speed to hit home runs, and they're very talented.